Be interesting to have, you know, that moment when there's a resurrection, when there's light coming to us rather than darkness.
The reason for doing this work of yours and the collaboration with Dancing Wheels, I have a picture of a little old lady in a wheelchair, and she's in front of a mirror, and she's a kind of hunched over, you know, and everything, and she's looking into the mirror and she sees this beautiful young ballerina. And it's all about what's inside, not what's outside. And that's what is so great about this piece and this collaboration.
I got a hookup.